Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know ahead of tonight's Monday Night Raw. WWE Now is delivered by Papa John's. Use code WWE at checkout for 25% off regularly priced items. Now let's throw 3 minutes on the clock and get set for a huge night. The United States title showdown between Austin Theory and Seth freaking Rollins set a new now for the red brand. And I didn't think it was possible, but the victory delivered even more confidence to the champion and left the visionary hobbled and his Royal Rumble future in doubt. But Rollins put all our fears to rest last Monday.
The truth is, my knee is not 100%. But my knee will be 100% just in time for me to win the Royal Rumble.
Rollins surprised Theory as he strutted out of the ring, but the biggest surprise of the night was delivered by Bobby Lashley. Lashley announced his presence in true almighty fashion by leaving a path of destruction in his wake. So could we see the three superstars share the ring with a career-changing opportunity on the line at Royal Rumble? It's been quite some time since the Hurt Business was booming on the red brand, but MVP is back to his wheeling and dealing weights. The doors could be opening back up as MVP appears to be rallying the troops and approached the chief Hurt officer about the possibility of a return.
I'm not gonna forget about what went down between us. We're good.
Lashley may not have signed the dotted line, but the conversation definitely had us imagining a return to dominance for the Hurt Business. Will MVP put together an even more compelling pitch on the road to WrestleMania? The Judgment Day have long tormented Raw, and now they're adding championship ambitions into the mix. Finn Balor and Damian Priest were cruising through a tag team turmoil match to determine the next challengers for the Raw tag team titles. That was until Otis did this to take out the Prince.
Oh my God!
Oh my word!
Fresh out of jail, Dominic Mysterio brought his newfound edge into the ring to help dispatch of the Street Profits and earn the title opportunity. And as Dominic has known for a long time, it always helps to have mommy in your corner. What message will the Judgment Day have for the Usos now that they have the titles in their sights? Alexa Bliss has never been afraid to embrace a darker side, but it's time to start wondering if she'll ever find her way out. Last week, Bliss attempted to explain her tirade in her Raw Women's title match, but that was all derailed when Uncle Howdy emerged. The twisted superstar would later maintain she was in control, but the glassy-eyed stare had us all thinking otherwise.
My focus is on Bianca and the Raw Women's Championship because I am the one in control here, not him, me.
So will Bliss be able to embrace her demons, or are they ready to take her over? Well, guys, that's the latest from all around the WWE Universe, and we'll see you tonight at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network. And remember, WWE Now is delivered by Papa John's.
Change it up.